Get to some women's basketball. The Division II tournament tipped off today in Allendale as Ferris State battles Lewis. Third quarter, Chloe Adani scores the hoop and the harm. She leads the way for the Bulldogs with 23 points. It's 51-20 Ferris State. On the inbounds, the Kent City High School alum Kenzie Bauer scores. The Bulldogs now lead by 31. This one wasn't close. Rockford alum L. Irwin cashes in, and Ferris State wins its first NCAA tournament game in 12 years, 75-53.